Good job, guys.
All racing with a little extra purpose.
And our team in California was heartbroken when we heard about that because one of our teammates has raced against the boy who passed away.
It was this triathlon Timothy Jenks was training for when he died in a biking accident last month.
You got TRJ with you today?
Yeah.
Whether they knew him or not, word spread fast in the racing community, and the support continues to overwhelm his family.
The spirit of this boy was, Timothy was very, he would want everyone to be out there.